I'm standing in front of the much-loved Fingal's library bus, which comes to areas like Tyrrelstown and Mulhotherd and other areas of Dublin West which don't have a local library. And you can see from the bus that these areas now are home to many thousands of people, and particularly in Tyrrelstown, where we have four schools and one secondary school. And as the local TD, I have been involved for many years in developing new schools at primary and secondary level, so that all the children who come to live here and their parents, they can look forward to a first-class education in their local area. Schools are also great for community building, and as you can see, the library is an important resource in terms of helping our children to read.